Welcome to United Medical Instruments, your ultrasound choice. My name is Jeanette Ashby and I am the Clinical Applications Manager at UMI. Today, I will be walking you through setting up the T3200 Ultrasound System Study Information menu. To begin customizing the information that is displayed on the patient data screen, you will need to enter the setup menu by clicking on the setup button in the lower right, and then clicking on the Study Info tab. Select Institution from the Category drop-down menu, then click on the New button to display a pop-up menu. Enter the name of your company, and if you wish, import a picture of your company logo. Once you have saved this information, you will be able to select it as the system default setting. Continue by adding all the names of the physicians that will be interpreting the completed exams, as well as the name of the physicians or sonographers that will be operating the system. When you have finished, click on the Apply button in the bottom right corner of the screen, exit the Setup menu, and then click on the Patient menu to verify the content in the Study Info area. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Additional step-by-step instructional videos are available in the UMI Ultrasound YouTube video channel.